The women's tag team titles on the line here live on Monday Night Raw. Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler defending against Naomi and Lana. Now Baszler trying to put away this championship defense and a kick out. Here's what happened during the commercial break. This whole thing changed.
Now Shayna Baszler, familiar scene for Lana. This is how Shayna Baszler boom! Lana last December. Trying to repeat the occurrence of that damage. That cost Lana an opportunity to compete for the tag team titles at the TLC pay-per-view event.
Well, you better have Baszler had that scouted.
And now Lana trying to reach out to the corner to her current tag team partner, Naomi. And trying to separate herself from Shayna Baszler.
Lana understands the urgency of the moment here to try to tag in Naomi, but easier said than done.
Now Baszler, but I'm trying to Lana.
Did she make the tag?
Lana trying to fight her way to the corner and tag in Naomi.
Oh,
yes.
She made it. Here comes Naomi.
And now Shayna Baszler spilled into the corner. Tag made to Nia Jax. Nia Jax thought it a good idea. Oh, real deal. Nia Jax thought it a good idea to bring Reginald from SmackDown here to take in this championship match.
They're trying to get that one. Look at Naomi there unleashing the strikes. Oh, yeah. Come on, Naomi.
Ooh. Right to the side of the face, but Joe Jax is still up.
Jax is still up, but not for long, Tom.
Great job going to the knee, and now Naomi. Oh, look at this. Trapping Jax face first into the canvas.
I've never seen that before.
Can we have new women's tag team champions? No, Baszler prevents it.
Baszler just at least temporarily saved the women's tag team titles.
A great sequence there by Naomi. Not trying to fight off two superstars at once.
Naomi just won't stop swinging.
Oh, miscue there. Shayna Baszler knocked off the apron.
Whoa.
And Reginald.
Fuck this dude.
What is this?
What are you smiling for? And a tag made Lana's legal.
Watch yourself.
And now Naomi can go after Reginald. And Lana helping out.
We got a summon here down.
Oh, and now Nia Jax.
And Naomi down as well.
And that leaves Lana all alone with her longtime rival, Nia Jax.
This is not going to end well for Lana.
Oh, more pain for Lana courtesy of Nia Jax. Jax and Baszler retain their titles.
Premier winners and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.
You know, it's not a huge surprise to say that Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler retained the women's tag team titles, but we have to also say thanks to Reginald? Come on, man.
And Nia likes him. There's a finishing moment to this matchup. And Naomi taking care of Reginald, and then this.
Boom! The opportunity. Naomi taking off the apron. Nia Jax has Lana all to herself. And that would be the end of Lana and Naomi's championship aspirations.
Well, an important note for all of us here on USA Network tonight, immediately following Raw. Don't miss the season finale of Straight Up Steve Austin. Steve's guest is none other than the queen herself, Charlotte Flair. And from the looks of it, they have a hell of a good time.